Today we're going to talk about security and how to set up the security under Zoom. So first thing you want to do, you want to log into your Zoom and click on settings on the left side. The first one is join before host. You want to disable join before host. Second one, you want to enable screen sharing for host and only. Again, enable screen sharing for host only. You want to control the screen sharing only for host. The third one you want to do also is to disable annotation. What it does is, if you don't disable it, any participant will be able to write or draw anything on top of your shared screen. So you want to disable annotation. The fourth and the last one you want to do is you want to enable waiting room. I'm going to explain more about waiting room later on. When you start your meeting, you will be able to see people start coming in into your waiting room up on the top right area. You can see four people are waiting. You can see additional people coming in. So in this case, five people are waiting in your waiting room. That is the purpose for a waiting room. Pay attention on the profile pictures for the people that are logging in or on your waiting room. Usually a hijacker or a Zoom bomber would use that profile picture and use some kind of offensive picture as their profile picture. So look at those pictures before you admit it. So in this case, let's say I see all these people, I kind of know them, and I'm gonna admit all of them. We can admit all. So all five of them is gonna come in. If you have one or more of your participant taking over or hijacking or putting very offensive chat, you can always put them in the waiting room. So what you want to do is pick one of the person, you hit more, you can put them in the waiting room. Okay? And if you put them in the waiting room, they will be in the waiting room. They can't do anything yet. I just want to be clear that the setup that we recommend is not the most secure setup. There's always a balance between accessibility and convenience and security. This is what we would suggest. Hopefully that helps. If you have further questions, please post it under the video and we would love to help you. Thank you and God bless.